This is Frankie McDowell, my own TV station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Extreme cold weather is headed towards Toronto, Ontario on Saturday, February the 13th, 2016. Temperatures will be going up to minus 16 degrees and stay time high, and the wind chill is going to be around minus 25 degrees Celsius. It's going to be very cold weather in Toronto, Ontario. Since the Arctic guy will be coming all the way from northern Canada, that's going to dive all the way to southern Ontario on Saturday, February the 13th, 2016. And the Arctic high pressure system is coming from the Arctic. That's going to bring very cold air in Toronto, Ontario on Saturday, February 13th, 2016. It's going to bring very cold winds. Temperatures will be real cold. It's also going to hit Oshawa, Hamilton, St. Catharines, Niagara Falls, Hamilton, Peterborough, and Barrie, Ontario as well, including Richmond Hill, Ontario as well. People in Toronto, Ontario, be prepared. If you winter boots ready, winter jackets ready, hats and gloves and scarves ready. When you go for a walk, don't even try to walk too far outside, since it's going to be extremely cold in Toronto, Ontario, and the surrounding areas as well. The Great Lakes are warm. That could cause lots of snow squalls in Toronto, Ontario, and the surrounding areas as well. Make sure that your furnace is ready. Turn on your furnace to keep the house warm. Drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green tea to keep you warm for people living in Toronto, Ontario, and the surrounding areas as well. Temperatures will be so cold in Toronto, Ontario.